or with a shared writing credit with his manager. And so we see these moments of where the attribution gets a little bit muddled with his tunes, even as early as East St. Louis Toodle-O. I want to share one more thing with you about this song before I press play again. And this is the story behind the song. So for Duke shares this story that Bubber Miley told him. He said, Bubber Miley always had a story for his music. This is an old man, tired from working in the field since sunup, coming up the road in the sunset on his way home to dinner. He's tired but strong and humming in time with his broken gait. So this was sort of Bubber Miley's idea for this song. And Tricky Sam Manton, trombonist in the band, kind of referred to Bubber Miley as an idea man, that he could create a lot of ideas that would become the backbone of the band and set the band's style in this early period. So let's go ahead and listen to more of the song with that in mind.